No, you are free.
He's not with us.
The press is being assaulted by our own security guards.